Greetings and welcome back everyone to another episode of Prison Architect. And as you can remember, we had a whole bunch of escapes last time through this area. And we resolved that by putting an armed guard just chilling around here and a regular guard around here. And yeah, we didn't get too far because our daily cash flow is crap. So hopefully we can solve that by rebuilding this new area over here. And I'm hoping to try and build it piece by piece in order for us to start making money back again, or selling my prison shares, which last time, since we had something sell, or as we had people escape, we couldn't do it. So now we could technically sell it, and it should be pretty okay. But we have this going, which hopefully will take some more money and put it in our pocket, which is fantastic. Shush. So, what we are going to do... Oh, that's the wrong button. That's fantastic. Way to hit the wrong button on the wrong things. That's what I want. Okay, silent mode. Perfect. So we're gonna go down here and continue designing this area. And so this is going to be our two cell blocks here and here. And this is going to be our canteen to hopefully feed them all. And then all of this down here will be our areas of stuff to do. So we'll see how it works out and if it works out well. So we're going to start with keeping this on 3x speed because obviously it's not going to do anything except gain us money. And I'm thinking for this one, what we're going to do is we are going to... Oh, well, that defeated the purpose of me doing what I just did. Is that there? So this and this is the center. Right? That's 15. And this should be 35. So I'm so bad at math. Now we're at 6,000 because we're getting early releases, which is good. 17 and 17 is 34. So 17 and 17... So it's that there. This is the center here. And then it's 15 to 15. So this is the center and this is the center. Okay. So that center square there is our true center. So we have to build up around it almost like that. So we'll kind of build just like this, and we'll build into it, and we'll see if we can get like a cool little one that surrounds, and we'll double check on the... Wait, what's this doing? One prisoner can't be assigned to a cell because we have 5 protective custody. So who is currently unable to go into protective custody? Would it be this guy here? No. Let's see who's actually in these cells. So who actually isn't in a cell? This guy. So unfortunately, this guy, we are going to take him, and you're going to be just minimum security. I'm sorry, but we don't have the room for you. That is rather unfortunate, but it is what it is. Hopefully when we do more up here, we will be able to expand on that and get it underway. So let's make sure that this is still even. So 13, oh wait, hang on. 12, 12, 12, 12. Awesome, this is still center. Good. So we'll continue and just make it one bigger until we get the type of shower that we want, which is probably going to be this, I wanna say. Because that should fit enough people in it, so that should be 3 and 3, yep. So this should hopefully fit the amount of people that I want in it, and I want to do walls kind of like this, and the thing finally went away off the bottom of my screen, which is thankful because I was tired of seeing it. So hopefully that will fill all of the things that we need to, and we can do cells like that, starting from here on this side. And then we'll have a walkway that works like that. Oh, This works flawlessly, because then we can do this and have one like that. Ah, yes. Aw, no. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. Hang on. Okay. I was just dumb. It's okay. We're all good. Cool. So we can have it like that, and we'll have rooms and stuff like that on here. Oh, this is perfect. And we can have some cool little... Wait. Why doesn't that add up? Hang on. Why doesn't that add up? 6, 7. Okay, so it has to be like this. Something like that. That's fine. As long as we can fit two of them. No, we can't. We can do it like that. Or we can do it like this. And that should be even there. Yeah. Cool. Good. Perfect and dandy. Oh, that's one too far over. There we go, just like that. That actually looks pretty cool. I'm liking that, to be honest. This looks pretty neat. Nice. And it'll be just like this. And then we'll have this going down this side here. Down to probably a corner cell, which will be a little bit bigger, which is okay with me. And then these will have enough space to do... Oh, we could fit one in here if we made this one bigger, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Or maybe we'll give somebody a small cell. Like, we'll do something like that. We'll give somebody a small cell who really deserves it. I don't know what could be here. I'm kind of wasting space. Unless we do... Maybe we'll do something like that and give somebody a bigger cell. Actually, I'm all for that. I like the bigger cell idea. I like having some neat graded cells. So we'll do that, actually. So then it won't be like that, because we'll have to move it over like this. And it'll be like this. Like that. And then we can have a cool little cell just like that. I like that idea. So that means the main entrance is here, but it's going to be like that. And there's going to be one at each section. And not one at the... Well, I suppose we'll have one at the edges here. Which should be... Okay, we'll put metal detectors here, and that should be fine. So I guess we'll get rid of these mid-cells there. That'll actually be pretty cool. And hopefully these will fit in here. Which it does. Perfect. This is going... Very well. I like this design, actually. It looks pretty sweet. And we'll continue that down this row here until we get to the three back here. And then we'll do the one where it goes over one and down one, two, like that. And then we'll have a big cell and then connect it just like this. This is looking pretty cool. I actually really like this design. Cool. I'm so happy with these designs that they're turning out a lot better than I thought they would be, to be honest. I'm really happy with them. And just like that. Cool. There's not many prisoners that fit in here, but it's gonna look cool. And we're getting, and we're at 10 grand, so we might actually have a chance to start recovering, which is pretty sweet. And I'm gonna have it on that side, I think. And then we'll have them right across from each other. Same thing on this side, which is going to be a lot of customized cells, which will be fine. So that like this, and this on this side and this side, and this will be going down this end here. Same with this end here. This will be right across. That'll be across like that. Oh, this is looking so cool. I really like this. This is super neat. And then, of course, the outsides here. Yep, just like this. And, of course, across from each other, just like that. And then, yeah. Well, this is on this edge here. So, actually, it would be there and there would be those. So, that way, they're all across from each other. This one's calling to tell me that, hey, look, one of the spiritual leaders has been riling up. Oh, they've been fired, but prison will take some time to cool down. Okay, so spiritual thing going on, whatever bupkis that all is, which is fine. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with the spiritual bupkis. So let's see. Let's try and count these cells. I'm going to use my finger, so it's going to be tough for you to see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 44, 42, 43, 43? Is that right? I'm guessing 43. So I have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay, good. So that'll all fit if we just do it like that. Good. And then we'll put drains on either side. So that'll all fit there perfectly. And then the doors and stuff will be there. That looks really cool. Is this one bigger or smaller? So this is 37 by 32. And this is 34 by 37. I almost want to copy it. Because I think that would be cool to copy it. Or should we do a new design? I'm not sure. Maybe we'll try a new design down on the bottom one. But I really like that. I'm very happy with that. So that's 50 so far. So in our canteen, 50 divided by 40, 50 divided by, sorry, 8 is 6 tables. So 1, 2, 3, dang it. So that's probably going to have to be widened to here. And this will be cut to there. And then this one will be cut and dragged out like this to there. So we need 6. And then one space or two. Eh, we'll just do one space. I think we'll be okay. So there's enough there. Actually, we'll do... Did we do one or two spaces for these? We did two. But, wow, like I was moving pretty fast, even for high speed. Yeah, let's do two spaces. I think two spaces would be more appropriate. That way we can fit in. So we'll do 12. So that's... Wow, that was really weird. So we'll do that, and then we'll do two again. So we'll do... We'll actually do four rows of these. Like this. And another OD. Which, that pharmaceutical drug addiction should be up and running more. Let's actually check on that real quick. Programs. Okay, good. 14 the Queen. We'll reschedule... Do we want to reschedule all? Yeah, it's almost 10 p.m., so we're fine to reschedule and make sure that all of them go. So only 5 interested there, so we can stop those two. That's fine. That's good. That's all good. We can stop this other one. Parole hearing, we'll keep going. Spiritual guidance, good. General education qualification. One person's interested. We have to hope they pass. So that way we can get it going. But we're at 14,000, and hopefully this will go up a little bit since we canceled some programs while we speed through this here. So this amount of tables is pretty good. I'm going to add... So that should cover... So the 6 should cover one cell block. The next 6 should cover the other. The 4 for extra... And we'll do another 4 for another extra in case we add on to the bottom of it. Just like that. And then we'll add a little bit of wall space for the bottom. So 21, so that will be the... No, sorry. That will be the center. So we're going to have it like we have it in the other area, which is just like that. And then it's 5, correct? These are 5s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, these are 5s. So we'll have to put them 5 and a 4, which sucks. So there's like really nothing to do there. So 5, 5, 5, and 5. And what we'll actually do is we'll do something like this, where we'll do a little, another island thing where they can come out and do their thing out there. And then I think that will be okay. We'll put some entrances here and down here. And then we'll put one up at the center. And of course for down here, we'll probably put one entrance on either side and a dual entrance on the bottom. Which this kitchen might be too big for this many people, because this size here is enough for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. If we do 13 cookers, which this appears is an even number, nope, so even number there. So that's 4, 8. And then we'll do another line there and there. And then fridges down here. Actually, we'll do them. Well, since the cookers are facing that way, they'll actually go up against the door here. Like this. And that should hopefully be enough fridges. We'll actually put like one, put one here. Or can we rotate them? No, we'll put one there. That way it's just there for, we'll put one there and there. That should be enough, and then we'll put our sinks in the back here, which don't fit like I wanted them to. There we go, we'll put our sinks in the back, and we'll actually do a 3-1, and then we'll just eliminate these walls here. Just like that, to give us a little bit more sinks. And we can do one. I actually don't like the cooler, how it's right in front of the door. But we can easily fix that by just changing where the doors are. Which will do our door just there. Right there is fine. And that'll work. And then we can have all them walking in and out. That should be enough fridges and those to go in between there and go out there. So this person's ODing, but hasn't been... There we go, now they're caught. I was like, wonder where they went. But no one really said anything. Huh. $12,000. Getting closer, and our danger level's going up. So hang on, let me look at this. Is that just because of the exercise need and recreation need? But it's being taken care of because it should be free time right now. Which it is. It's still 8 a.m. And they still have 2 hours of free time. So I think that, yeah, it's going to go way down. Alright, cool. We're good. We're good on that. And then the other thing that I didn't think of for this building that I keep forgetting to do every time is the heat. So we want to put an area with heat in here. Like, this is going to be a little bit difficult. Wait, what is this? Okay, that's going into the cell. So we could probably put heaters in these four corners. That might work. And then we can put some heaters in here. Probably somewhere in here. Probably down here. There and there. And then up in the corners. And hopefully that'll spread out through the whole thing. If not, we have two spaces here and here that we can do. We will... Since this heater should cover this area here, and a heater will cover over here, we'll actually just bring this path out a little bit, and we'll build a separate wall that should try and go in the center as much as it can. Like that. And then we'll build one there, and then our pathway will just go around it, just like that. And then one space around it at all times. There we go. And then you can just simply walk around like that. That'll work. That should be pretty cool to have that. And actually we'll do it like that. And then that'll be nice. It'll look like a nice little rounded part off there. So for the heater for up here, let's... We could move this down and perhaps like eliminate this here, and we could do one here and one here to hopefully reach up. Well, one heater should cover all of it. I'm hoping one heater covers all of it, but if not, we should be okay to have one heater covering the whole thing. But if not, we'll just make a plan for two to go in if for whatever reason it doesn't work out. But then we'll have our thing there, and then our pathway will go like this. And then we'll just have that. And then that should be good. This is going to get a little smaller, but that's okay. It's going to now become the 32, isn't it? It is going to become the 32, so we could definitely copy it. We could just copy right down and boom, done. We're all set to go. I'm trying to think if that's something I want to just copy straight down, because there wouldn't really be too much room for a path down here. Oh wait, don't we have to put a fence around here? Oh, right. We have to put a fence. Crap. So, in retrospect, we should make the building like this. Or actually, it would be like that. Because the fence is going to go there. So actually, we can cut off some of this bottom part. Didn't even think about the fact that we're going to have to build fence. So that's a little bit unfortunate. How are our needs, by the way? What's pretty high? Warmth need. So where is cold? Where is it cold? In the workshop, I would guess, is... No, but no one's really in there. Not sure where the warmth need is. I wish you could click on... I mean, they're getting their warmth now. But maybe we'll put it in the extra areas once we get more money. Our daily cash flow is kind of eh right now. So it's going to be a weird thing for a while. And only 84% of prisoners could be fed, it looks like. Or that's... I'm not sure if all prisoners are getting their... Let's see. Food... There's a few that are concerned about it, but they should be eating now. Which it is going down. And we still have another little bit of time to eat. And it's 91, so I'm probably... We could probably try and do another cook. But I think it'll be okay for the time being. So, I guess we're going to have to change it because... Well, we could put a boiler. Well, no, a fence is going to go there. Well, actually, we could put boiler here and here. Since there's not going to be too much of anything on the sides. Because we'll make it entry into halfway. But I'm guessing, before we do anything, we should take our fence and just place it along here. And actually, we can't even place it on this outside. We gotta place it here. So we'll spend the money for the fence, since this is our next section, since we're gonna have to do it anyway. And we'll get our fence all set up. And we're gonna have to eliminate some of this. We're gonna have to move storage to somewhere different. And we'll have to take this fence and run it down here. And take the fence and run it along here. And then we're going to have to eliminate all of this planning here. So all of this planning has to go. Just like that. And it is... Oh, because they don't have a thing selected. That's why it didn't go away. So that means that fence is here, wall is there. So we definitely do have to do something different. Unfortunately. It's just going to be nature of the beast while they go on and build that. And storage is going to have to be moved somewhere. So we'll take storage and we will move it. Where can we move it to? We don't really have a nice designated area inside here. We could just put it inside this area in the middle walk area, but that wouldn't be very useful. Oh, it's a notebook page. I want that. Cool. Nice. Yay! Alright, back to storage. ST. Okay, there we go. So, not really much space for storage. So it's just gonna have to go there and maybe down here just to kind of make it even. So we will eliminate storage there. And eventually they'll move that. So that means we're gonna have to redesign this, which I'm not too worried about. Redesigning it, it will be pretty cool. We'll go for something different. Obviously we'll have our heater down here. And we'll do one for both sides, just in case. And I want it to look the same, so we'll do it like that. There we go. So now where do we want to do it? Well, we could do something a little bit more interesting where we could do showers on the corners. And something like that. And then just make sure that we do enough of that to cover the area. So that leaves us with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 on each side would be 14 and 28, so it would need to be a little bit bigger than that. So it would need to be this big. And something like this. Or probably better yet, maybe this would be a little bit better. So we could fit a second row, potentially. Well, no, it'd be more just... Yeah, second... No, because it just eliminates space, so it'd almost have to be that. So there's two in between. And then an entrance there. And there. Right? So that would give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So 24, it's almost 25, times 4 corners would be 100. I'm pretty sure we're not going to have 100 prisoners in here. So we could push it down to 2, 4, 6, 8. So we could push it down to 80 and minus the 6. And that should be enough there. And we'll do a shower like this. That may be something kind of cool. And then we'll do like maybe something like that. And then we can have another shower head there. And then just one drain here should hopefully cut it. I'm hoping. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Almost 20. So that's almost 80 people in this area, which I don't think we're going to fit 80. So we'll give that a shot. So this is a 6x8. So we'll do 6x8. And we'll do one down here. 6x8. And 6x8. And then it's corners like this. And then we just do a wall there. No, not the whole thing. Just a single wall. And then a wall there. And a wall here. Cool. That'll be neat. And then we can do some cells. Just like this. Now, the only problem is there's going to be a walkway. Unless we do something like that. Which will lead into the showers. And these top parts are going to have to be sideways, which are they going to fit? We might have to do a center cell. Yeah, so the center cell is going to have to be either... Oh, man. It's really weird. So we could just have solitary in here. I mean, that would be okay with me. That's center there. Oh wait, we still need an entrance area. Still need to do that entrance, which would be there, or technically there and there, which eliminates our... Which, how are they gonna walk? There's no... So I guess that means we're gonna have to have it go like... I don't want them to pass through the shower, but they're going to pass through the shower anyway. But I guess it's only just rounding the corner. So do I want them all on the outside, or should I have a main area where they walk in? I'm just not liking the fact that that is looking like that. So I might have these as graded cells out here, and something like that. And we'll do that for here as well. That might be pretty... That's going to take a little bit of work. One entrance, and then maybe... Or maybe this one down here will be just one, because these are going to have to go sideways as well down this direction. And then there'll have to be a bigger cell in the middle, like that. Which is okay. I don't mind having a couple of bigger cells, but they shouldn't all be bigger cells, is my issue. As long as they're all standard size... Crap. Darn it. Always have that one weird one. Now we're gonna have to either just choose that as solitary, which I wouldn't mind that being solitary, because we can just take some people and put them in that corner. So I don't mind that, to be honest. I don't mind having the solitary in that area. I think I'm okay with that. So we'll just leave that bottom part as a solitary area. And that should be okay. We'll do an object just to dignify that that's solitary. And these... Unless we do something like this... And then we do wall here... Like that, and wall around... No, sorry. It'd be that. And then down to this side. Like that. And then down like this. And we can have a center area. So away two spaces, and away two spaces. So like that? Or is it one, two... Oh, wait, hang on. It's two diagonal away from that. So does it go over more, or am I right? This should be only two down. So this should be like that. But that's not right. It's going to be like that. Because then they have... Oh. There we go. That's why it doesn't match up. Because that's like that. There we go. And then down to here, over three. Down two, and one there. And we could take a center area here and do that. Because that will be two, but I don't want the two. So this will have to be like this. Because there's a center area in here somewhere. 34, which is... No, 17. So 17 and 17. So right in there, that's the two path, just like that. And then we can have, how do we do cells on this one? It would have to be, it's actually really tough, it'd have to be long ways? Nope, because that's a 2-1, I don't really want the 2-1s. Or do I? Some people deserve smaller cells. You know what? Some people deserve smaller cells. That's my excuse that I'm going to go with. And I'm going to stick to it. And then these are going to be a little bit larger than I thought. So we'll actually go down another one like that. Because I don't want too many graded cells. And then we'll just do this. And that center one gets graded again. I'm okay with that. I think I'm okay with the graded cells being that way. I think I'll be okay with that. So we'll do a line like this, eliminate that, and then a line like that, and then we'll do lines like such. And we'll have some graded cells. And that'll be pretty cool, because we could do the door... like that, and then these will go on the end, like this, and this will go on this end, and then these are opposites, just like that. And then this will be on the opposite, just like that. And then these will be on the edges. And of course, one in center, and like that. These will be on the inside. And these will be going down towards the other end. That's a pretty cool looking cell block. I mean, it's not the most efficient. And it's definitely a lot of room for graded cells. That's for sure. But you know what? It's pretty cool. It's something unique. And I haven't really seen it done too often. So we could actually... Now, I was wondering if we could maybe put some... We could put, like, a... Maybe some phone booths along here. Use some extra space. The radiators can go here. And all that kind of stuff. And then the showers will go in here. I actually like that. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool looking design. That's pretty neat. I actually am happy with that. So I think on the next episode, we will design the rest of this area here, and we're sort of making money, sort of not. It's kind of bouncing in between areas, but I think to try and mitigate that, we are going to do a few more saws and presses to try and work that out. So hopefully more people will come in and be interested in that program, which a couple people are in here. General education qualification is nice, and we're having that. And where else? Parole hearing to try and release people early. No behavioral therapy, but I think we can just start that, right? Or do we not have... Oh, we can start it, but I don't think there's anyone interested in it. Behavioral therapy, no. No one's interested, so we'll stop that. The pharmacology or drug addiction is fine. 7 in the queue, so we'll start another one if we can. And that should be cool. Workshop safety induction, 23 interested, 16 finished, 3 passed, 13 passed. So we'll do that, and we'll start another one just in case. Since there's 23 people that are interested, and hopefully that'll bring all of our counts up. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you have any comments, like I said, please feel free to leave them below. And I will see you guys on the next one.